Hello, welcome back to Valheim. Been hearing noises in the background. I think it's those guys. Let's see, what are we up to? Smelting, apparently. I'm sitting on some ingots. Let me double check. Can I? Okay. I have these. Everything here is as advanced as I can get it for now. There's a bowl I want to make. Huntsman's bowl. What do I need? 20 irons, fine wood feathers, and deer hide. What do I have? Ooh, you almost have 20 irons. And I'll have 20 irons right about now. Do I have any more? Yep, I do. Okay, that's that again. Okay, grab that. Hole. Grab that. Wow. There we go. And let's get this topped off. There. Everything's topped off. Nail. I need you. We need feathers. Deer hides. Ingots. Now, Huntsman's bowl. Little frisky with the fingers, apparently. Let's see, can I do any upgrades? Not yet. I need 10 ingots. Let's see, let's double check. What do we need for upgrades? Just ingots? Nope. Everything I have plus ingots. Okay. Which I hear smelting away. How many? I have 3 ores left, or scrap metals left. Can we get those? Excellent. That'll give us 1 upgrade. No. Gotta snag the rest. There we go. And we need 20 for the next upgrade? Holy cow. You are one expensive bowl. Now, what are... What does that put us at as far as... damages. Not that. Huntsman's bow. Pierce 45. And our fine wood bow. Pierce 41. Okay. How many? Can we put another? There we go. Move that over. We need to go get more ore is what we need to do. I say we can let that run. Yeah, let's put everything else back into storage. Oh, we need to plant oak trees again. The deer hides, feathers, and one last ingot. Nope. Ingot. There we go. Seeds. Do we have seeds? I don't. Oh no. And we didn't pick up any acorn seeds from those oaks. Ah, that's too bad. I'm gonna have to find some more. Is there any reason not to head back to the swamp and continue working on that crypt? We need abominations too. Now, how about food? Meh. Gonna make some black soup. Oh, I should have checked the mead. I know I have mead coming. Now, do I want to drop anything off? Not really. Wouldn't have hurt to make some more arrows. But if we're going to have to go back for more black soup. Let's see. Not the direction I want to go. This is the direction I want to go. To look at the stats for the iron shields. Hello. Toodles. I thought maces should work pretty good against them. Toodles. Toodles. Let's back up from the draugr, shall we? I don't want to... He got one hit and I got a bigger hit. Sweet. Now that's a good start to the day. See the skeletons. We haven't found a weapon yet for these leeches that give damage bonus. And I should have grabbed a spear. Hello. Toodles. There's another one. Timing's still a little bit off to keep from getting that first hit. And I'm wondering if I want to... What I do... Clean this up. It should give us... A bunch of barks. Need to get into sneak mode next time I do that. See if that does something. Or gives me more than I'm getting now by the surprise attack. No abominations. A little disappointed. Hello, leech. There another one? Probably will be. Well, after that first batch of critters, it's been relatively quiet. Very well. Let's see. Are we working on this one? Still? I think so. Holy crap! I'm already loaded up on items. I don't remember picking up leather scraps. I already have to go back. That's nuts. Fine. Okay, put the wrong way. Try this again. Hang on. Did I see sparklies? I've already gotten myself lost. About it being a total nut job. Alrighty. And I don't feel rested. It looks like it was the end of the day already. Well, now we have to get back without triggering a abomination. As well. Bunch of bones apparently were left behind before. Well, that was kind of boring. What's sparkling over here? Don't know. Yeah, sparklies all over the place that we haven't been picking up. What's up with that? May as well go unload. Let's see. Do I have any trophies? I do. Really? Okay. We got wood and bones. Bunch of bones. Crap leather. Got some bark. This dropped off. Did I get any meats? No. A shroom. A little bit of honey. Innards. One blood bag. Really? That was it? Take a nap. Hopefully remember, check the mead. Good job. Add all that wood. Better check this fire. We haven't done this. Take care of that for a while. Here we go. We're getting about the mead already. How's it going? Wheat. That's caught up, and now we need, what do we need for our soup? Blood bag, honeys, turnips. Making sausages, we may as well get all of them going, I think. What do I need for sausages? Do I want to get rid of that crossbow? Maybe. Sausage. Boar meats, thistles, and trails. Sausage turnips to what's muckshake giving me? I think the only reason I'm doing the muckshake is because it burns up the ooze. So until I find another recipe that also burns up ooze, I'll stick with it. Do a quick double check. Shake. Ooze berries. Now, what do we have? Let's drop off some stuff here. There. Much better. Do I want to make another mead? Not at the moment, I don't think. May not hurt to go ahead and get another stamina started. I'm kind of tempted to let that wait till we're done with that crypt and come back. Round and round and round. Let's see. What am I doing on food? I'm almost out of... Just drop those off. I do this a little more intelligently. Still debating whether I want to worry about these or not. What I'm doing is not really all that dangerous until I start getting beat up. Could have left the hammer behind, I suppose. Alright. Pay attention. I have... we have a new set of critters, and I see one. See two. Really? Didn't like those bronze, did you? Okay, there should be another one. There he is. Nice job, genius. That's more like it. Oh, I forgot to. Oh. You sneak. Oh, I forgot to crouch. And I shot at this one. I'm supposed to do that. If we could get a significant increase in bonus damage and speak of. Turns off anyway. I forgot. Or does it? I didn't see a damage number, so I have no idea. Needed to be closer. Let's see, we pay attention to what we're doing. We don't... Well, we hopefully don't walk into something we don't want to walk into. Alrighty, here we go again. Really wasn't sure if that would... Alright, enough. Need to see. There we go. Much better. Really? Burn. Burn. Burn some more. Anybody else? Wow, this just keeps on going. Hello, I see you. Come on out. There you go. Howdy. How are you? Feeling a little warm in here? Is it just me? Anybody else? Don't see anybody yet. All that for amber? That's not the way to do it. Let's try this. Peekaboo. There you are. Come on. You stand still. About now. Now we're talking. What about you? Now I got a bite. Rats. No one else. Amazing how much room you can have when you get rid of everything you're carrying. Last trap, just out of reach. Oh well. Let's see. There. Double check the corners. What I thought. I didn't think I'd carry that many. £10 a piece. I'd say that's a pretty good haul. I didn't get any of these, huh? Alrighty, so we need to come back in here. Doing it again. Well, it's nighttime, isn't it? Get up on land, thank you. Well, it's either nighttime or it's just storming. Hello. Toodles. Maybe it's nighttime and stormy. Kinda stormy. Really. No reason not to unload if I can keep from walking into the side of the house. Chains. Going to have to take another look at what I can make in chains or with chains. Let's see, leather straps, right? Yes. Bandoliers or brassieres. I know hanging brassieres. Anything else going up to the house? Runes. Rest of that is treasures. Nice. Let's see, what do I need? Sausage. Okay, yeah, let's grab one each. There. I almost thought I saw the pleasing glow of a rotten blob hiding behind that tree. All right. Nobody waiting for us? You can take your bow and stick it there, Mr. Skillington. Oh, I forgot to grab a spear. Test that on a leech. Gotta watch that. We got one right there waiting to come and chow. Okay. What's that? Looks like a draugr. Whoops. Couldn't tell if that was really that much more or not. Ow. Gonna make my potion to be sure. Ow. Already forgotten, did we ever figure out a bonus against the draugr? Weapon that gives bonus. Sword and mace. Not so far. Or the arrows, even though surprise arrow shots are generally instant kills. I can't remember if I tried an axe. Pretty sure we did all this. Nothing there. Can't be too surprised. All right. Really do wish we had a dungeon map. Pretty sure I'm doing all the same runes over again. That's better. That's better. Okay. think that's right. I think we're done. Finally, with that particular branch. Alright, let's head down here. We did this already, right? Okay. That's that branch. What about this branch? That was quick. We were almost done and didn't know it. Yank all the mushrooms. Okay. Take care of that one. And we just have this one down here. Go pay a visit. Right there. Wrong one. Let's not spend a lot of time in the water, shall I? Wrong one or right one? Pretty sure I was pointed at the other one to the north. A little bit ago. Well, hello. Haven't seen you in a while. How are you today? I wanted to pay attention to stamina. Run. Get beefy. There we go. Helps to get rid of the shield. I think that axe was doing pretty good. Is this doing any better than the arrows? I don't know. Well, hello. Hmm. Really? Quick before he spots me. What's up with that goofy abomination? See ya. Where'd he go? There he is. Really missed. Let's tango. I'm ready for you. Possibly. And of course there's going to be a bunch of skeletons. Why not? Handle that one badly. And that one. Better, but I'm hurting. Oops. Let Boy, everybody's coming out. Now that he's woken up. Look at that. Finally, thank you. Oh, I thought I got you. All right, let's try this again. You don't have any of your friends to save you now. You're mine. Weak. Didn't block. Or did I? I'm not sure now. Do I dare? I'm going to do it. Oh, you missed. Come on. I said block, didn't I? Yeah. I think we need a little bit of health built up here for a bit. We almost have him though. Now is this any faster than playing with arrows or not? I'm not sure. I don't even wonder if I was even building up health. I see you. Waiting. Your buddy's waiting for me too. Toodles on your buddy. I got him. Where are you? There you are. Ha! Alrighty. That was fun. Let's get this place unlocked. Now we can put the swamp key away. Need to unload, hopefully. Let's see here. Yep, got stuff all over the place. Pick up. Bunch of ingots or scrap irons. Let's see. I may have to take the risk of going through the night. Need to pick up our abominations, but I need to unload. But I have room to do that. All right. I think I have trophies. Oh, got a bunch of bones. Oops, there we go. Those bones too. Leather scrap. Wait a minute, we got arrows. Going to have to test these arrows. I don't believe I have a recipe yet. Leather scraps. Arrows. Let's double check that, shall we? Oh, we need to do repairs. Bronze head, iron head arrows. Fire, flint head, needle, and wood. No poison. Alright, do I have everything else? Goes to the house. Whoops. Pay attention. Gonna say we got our rested bonus. Oops. Nice job. There we go. Sparklies, oh, sparklies. And there's that one. I hope I haven't lost the abomination already. I don't think so. Bet you that's in right there. Sweet. And I don't have food with me to replenish, do I? No, I meant to grab a little bit before running out here and didn't. That was a little foolish. I'm going to have to be careful going back. Really? Come back here. Come back here, you one-star coward. Really? Nope. Don't want to deal with the wraith. Not without having some food. Let's get out of here. Really? Probably would help to put the headlight on, but all right. We had sparklies out here. Can't see them now. It's all foggy. That figures. Let's see, did I pick up any trap iron? No. Trophies again. There we go. Let's see. Abomination goes in here. Whoops. Ellington, there we go. More roots. Let's see. I'm gonna drop off that key probably up here. Keep it in the treasure chest. Not sure why. Yet. Oops. Got to drop off bones and a hand to that other trophy. Look at all those. What am I supposed to do with all those? Thought I had more of these down here. I guess not. But we're almost done. Man, they're right there. Let's see. Grab you. Now, don't I have... Thought I had a... Could I have made more arrows? Probably. Remember, sparklings up here. I think we lost out on them. Nailed it. I don't see how. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Dang. More entertaining than anything else, I think. Is there no bonus damage against... Maybe it depends on the arrow spin. Can't get away from me. You can hide behind the tree all you want to. Let's see. I see sparklies, don't I? Yes, I do. There. That's a pretty big hit on a one star. A wooden arrow. Whoa! Hello. Nice to see you. Good. Ow. Just gonna sit here and rest. This will take forever. Time to make another mead. All right. Oops, not healed yet. Let's give that another second or two. There we go. All right, buddy, let's dance. All righty. Didn't have my shield up. I wonder, I'm blocking with the axe. That's better. Skeleton blinded. Oh, I didn't block. Nice job. Block that one. Take that. Now, with all that out of the way, I noticed the axe, if I remember correctly, was not giving bonus. Still hitting pretty good. Better than the arrows. I'm pretty sure. Definitely melee with the abomination is a bit on the dicey side. Can be done. What was I up to? I think we're... I think we're trying to get to this last crypt. I'd like to clean that one out. We can have... Hello. I'd like to clean out all these crypts and be done with this swamp. Rather than in a possibly return visit for abominations as needed. Really? Peekaboo. Somebody. Someone in this room. Wow, that's two rooms, two branches. Granted, we're picking up some scrap metal, whatever it's called. Here's somebody. Where are you? Not here. Hello. Let's light the place up, shall we? Is that it? Oops. Peekaboo. Well, this place seems to be a bit on the skimpy side. Thought I saw something pop up. Yeah, but ooze. Don't really care. I'm worried about whether or not I keep an ooze. Wow. Yeah, that's it. Not even any mushrooms. Interesting. That is it for that crypt. We need to find another swamp. Before that, I think we'll pay a visit. Do some mountains. Wasn't that a leech? Oh, I thought I saw the ripples of a leech. Maybe not. Dark out. I'm keeping an eye out for wraiths. We have the health to take one on. But now we're not seeing one. Kind of hoping I would just... if we can get a wraith trophy. Don't even see a sign of one off in the distance. Really? Should have been a surprise. Could have been in a surprise attack. Whoops, wrong direction. Well, I say it's time to get some crap iron back to thinking fire arrows. are supposed to be the best bonus against the dwarfs. Not aware of any other fire weapons other than the arrows. I wasn't seeing damage bonus numbers. That's kind of wanna don't have much choice, do I? All right, let's drop that off. Run this back to base. Trophies, lots of trophies. One trophy. I thought I had another skeleton trophy. Apparently not. Wood, bones, barks. Barks. Barks and roots. Bones, leather. 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 Oh, wait. Yeah, there we go. Pretty sure I had entrails. There we go. Take a nap. Been a long couple days going without sleep. Days in Valheim. Meads. I need meads. What do I need for meads? We need health. That's it? I thought I wanted another one. I guess not. Mead base. Medium healing. It's honey, bug bags, raspberries, dandelions. Need to forage for berries again. Okay, is that everything? I think we need to move the armor stands up here. Or, I'm not sure I want to keep that armor down there. Yes, I do. Never mind. And we still have that mountain. We got a mountain up here. Going? Yeah, see, we have this mountain here yet to explore. And that one. Alright, first things first. Let's get all this scrap iron back. And smelting. I don't think I can carry it all in one shot. Although, it would make for a good way to forage on the way back. All right, let's see. Perfect. Now we'll take this direction through the meadow, see if we can pick up raspberries on the way. No raspberries. Couple mushrooms. Hello. Jeez, still no raspberries. Oh, bird. Ooh, there we go. Pick berries. Being rude. Least you could do is help me pick berries. Almost right. Walk right by them. Oh no! Wow. Can't even pick up any more berries. That's funny. Alright, we need to swim. This time we have enough stamina. Let's start the smelting. I'm hoping I can make it back here. There. Still not enough? Didn't really think so. Barely. Well, we'll let that all go. That's... do some repairs. Now, I'm going to try to... Okay. Will not add... Allow me to add a weapon. I didn't think it would. I want my pickaxe up here. Actually, I want to grab the hoe. Oh, that's new. How do we do a paved road? Why? Very interesting. Speaking of paved roads. Arg, I left my hammer. Forgot about my hammer. Well, we need to go get the rest of the iron anyway, don't we? Let's do that first. Wasn't too sure that would really drop off very much in the way of weight. About 4 pounds. For any chance we'll get the rest of it? Eh, pretty close. Ah. Too bad. Excuse me, dear. Do a slightly different route. If we spot more berries this way. Thinking I'm seeing a sparkling over here. I'm sure I'm actually... No. I don't think I'm actually seeing anything. Actually kind of surprised I haven't seen a troll yet while we're trundling through here. If I'm not careful, we probably will. My luck, it'd be another one star. And I don't have the capacity to pick anything up. Still can't pick them up. Look, another batch. I'm gonna swim back across here just to get these. Be done with them. Hey, rest. Stamina. There we go. Quick little swim with a couple hundred pounds of iron. No problem. Easy peasy. All right, ready for another round. Nice. But for one small problem, can't pick up any coal. Let's get this ingots dropped off. Alrighty, everything's topped off. That ingot dropped off. Go grab some raspberries. Might be kind of close. I think we'll be all right, but good boy. That was close. Alrighty. We have raspberries up here. Now, was it there? There was another batch of bushes up here. Where did we run into them? Wasn't there, it was... was two up here. And I left him because we were coming back. No raspberries? Really? I know there were raspberry bushes up here. No, I didn't pick them. I swear I did not pick them. They're right there. How did I walk? Wow. Where are you? Pick that. Okay, we're gonna try it. Gonna be close. Sweet. Nice. Very nice. Let's see. What did I get? Trophies. Any more trophies? No. Got an eyeball. Got a scrap or two. Rosin. Can I get a... Let's see here. Thought I had a stone. No. Okay. Knock those off. Few more berries. Better. Much better. Couple shrooms. Beets. Take a nap, shall we? Oh, we need to check our mead. Not sure if it's had enough time yet. Still fermenting. Very good. Not gonna worry about that last batch of iron yet. Let's see. We're definitely gonna have to grab that. Crap iron out of there, but gonna have to unload first. Just for the sheer weight. Oh, I do have to go back. I keep forgetting I have my hammer down there. Never have left it there. We need to upgrade, don't we? Let's see. I'm gonna burn through the iron on this. Deer hides, feathers, fine wood. Wow, 30 ingots for the next upgrade? That's absolutely bonkers. And we're gonna have to go get more fine wood. Back to smelting. Wait a minute. Yeah. hammer, please. How many? Yeah, I only had 5, but that's fine. Yeah, that's good. Can't even hunt some deer this time. Now that I have room for deer, I bet we don't see any. Some shrooms. No reason to turn down blueberries. Oh, there's 2 of them. Kind of hoping the other would calm down and come back. Oh well. Really? Raspberries? Do I have room? For once, no. Of course not. Let's wait, shall we? Better. Forgot all about having that there. You know, there's something I keep forgetting. We never manufactured. Probably ought to Deer hides. Need deer hides. Pop off ingots. Grab ores. Those down to the smelter. Make sure the smelter's topped off and it's... There we go. And how about you? Yeah. Right. Okay. So that's all running. We got some eyeballs to drop off. The rosins. Honey, you shrooms, you berries, you meats. Another meat. There we go. Looking good. How's our mead? Very nice. Everything's running. I'm happy with it all. I think so. I think we can go grab the hole and play with the wall a little bit more. For paved road, stone cutter and stone. Okay. Really? Kinda need a pick. Kind of need a pick. Let's see, was that long enough? Finish smelting? Not quite. Oh! We never made this. Core wood, deer trophies, leather scraps. Don't have enough core wood. I think that's enough leather scrap. We'll find out. All right, deer trophies. Kinda wondered if that would give us any recipes. It didn't. Oh well. Are we done smelting? Alright, do I have enough? Yes. Wait. Everything topped off. That should give us enough to... Oh no, I need more fine wood before we try to do another upgrade for the bowl. Those out. Well, that was what I just did, so I need to use the pick. Get this wall straightened up a little bit. I think I got out of line. Yeah, I did. That's better there. So this has to go. Getting a little dark. Can't quite see what I'm doing, so... Let's rest, shall we? Really? Thank you. Now we grab some ores, shall we? Okay, so far so good. Like all of a sudden I went off course down here. Nice and straight for a while. Nope. And then again. Not being able to climb up the outside is what I want, but I still want to get up on top. Or do I? Kind of do. All right, getting a little better. But it's time to check on our smelts. Looks like it's time. I do. Full round of crap iron. Excellent. I'm showing one left. Got nothing, nothing, nothing. Holy smokes. We're almost done with the smelts. Get that last one in there. Beautiful. There we go. Make sure we have plenty of coal. Nice. All right, whoops. Drop all that off. Very good. We need to find us some fine wood. We need to find some oak trees. Thought I saw sparklies again over here, but I guess not. A little mushroom. Hello, Nick. Hello, dear. I have room for you this time. Really? I protest. I think that should have been a one shot. Let's see, we got one oak tree here. Could have snagged a muck shank. Do we not have any more oak trees in this direction? Really? I think I see one. See some raspberries. I can't remember how much I need. Maybe just one is a good enough. Let's see if we can get an acorn. Acorns? No. Don't see any. I don't have any sparklings left, do I? Nope. Oh well. Let's see, how many fine woods? 27. Pretty sure that's plenty. I thought that bird was about to attack me. I'm like, what the heck now? Did I get any other trophies? No boarhead trophies. Well, go ahead and drop off the deer hides. Leather scraps. Rosins. Okay. And all the ingots. And all the coal. Okay, I thought I had enough for a stack of coal. Oh well. What else do I need? Feathers. And deer hides. Huntsman's bow. Max quality. Very nice. That gives me 54. That'll work. I have to work on armor and I think on weapons. Hides, feathers, 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 Alrighty. Put everything else away. We're doing on honey. Picked up one shroom. And apparently one berry. Did get some meats though. Where's the meats? Meats. There. Very good. Have a little nap, shall we? Let's have a muck shake this time, shall we? And some sausage. I have to remember to make a bunch of arrows. Sooner or later, but first things first, go back to work on this wall. Did we? Cleaned up over there by the smelter, I think. Ew! Do I really want it that tall? That's not how this is supposed to work. He's tenacious. Gotta give him that, I suppose. Not sure I can complain about that. I see. Let's see, what do I have for rock running out? Although, let's see here. I was about to start going across there, but I think I'd rather start working my way on this side, especially for guys like him. And because of guys like him, alright, let's get rid of this rock. Need a workbench up here. That's right. We're gonna come across here, which we are. And wall's gotta come up right across back here. So that means you need to come down. You're not the only one. Probably that other one there. Oh, my torches are out again. Haven't paid attention. They really burn through rosin that much faster? Probably ought to check all of them now. I know they hold less rosin. But if everything burns at the same rate, let's see what of these have left. I mean, those got 4 left. Maybe I just never actually top, or did we lose those? Do I even have torches over there? Don't remember now. Well, that definitely wandered a little bit. Now, do I need to clear that tree, or do we come right on across? I think we can right on across this way. Pushing that bush up as it goes. That's hilarious. Thank you. Well, that got a little crooked. I'm supposed to come back. Or do I? Thinking I want to come. Or along this slope. Yes, no. Ow. Starting to look pretty horrid. I have a lot of cleaning up to do. I think that's about how I want that. Right there, and then head straight across. More or less. In some ways I feel like I'm going a little too tall. I'm not entirely certain that's true, considering I'm assuming sooner or later we're going to deal with the troll in the area, or a troll attack. Let's see here, we're out of milkshakes. And we're also at the end of the day, so good day of wall raising. sounded pretty windy, so I thought it was going to be a little more stormy than it is, although it may be just getting started. Oh! Need to be up on top. Arg! Here we go. Well, that's why I was out of rock anyway. Just did all that for nothing. Alrighty. Try that again. Well, had the right one in the first place. There we go. Oh. Okay. We have a wall. Not pretty, but we have a wall. Something's off here. Feels like this should be a lot cleaner than that. Doesn't matter which pickaxe I'm using. Let's try that. Maybe repair it. There we go. And let's see. God, I was running around with stuff. I'm about to wrap it up, but I want to test this real quick. I must be doing something wrong. I'm not sure what. That should be a lot cleaner than that. I am pretty sure. But we have a good start on the wall. Now we're gonna, what I want to do for these areas, I want to try or test the gate system across these. And we're gonna have to do something here. Let's do another gate here. If not a gate, then a floating wall. So to speak. Something that goes across the top of the water. And hopefully we'll still see. This is why I knew that we were overdue for this. Alrighty. Go with the sword. Arg. Wow. Dang it. I was hoping to survive that. Actually, I forgot. I thought I still had a wait period on that stamina potion, and I don't think I did. Forgot where I died. Hey, out. Any more of you running around? Really? I wouldn't have thought I was that loaded up. Alright, let's grab. Well, let's see. What do I have? Oh, bones. Beach seeds, yay. Okay. I was going to say, how? There's no way these could be connected. That capitalized. Oh no, I don't remember. Thought that was power. Do I have those backwards? Thought I had the lettering on the other side. Nope. Did the other one get this? Well, now it's connected. Why didn't it connect before? And is it really the end of the day again? Thought it was still morning. Well, let's see. Do I have... this stack of wood back. Barely, as you can see, I can barely see what I'm doing, and I'm not certain about that either. All right, put this stuff away. I got meats. Oh, I got trophies. Innards. A little bit of meats. A little bit of honeys. Keeping the rock as we're coming back to do more work. Go ahead and snooze. Nice job. Okay, got the trophy put away. Now, suppose we could do a quick circuit, see if there's anything else. I think I was able to get them to concentrate over in that area instead of up here. If they did any more damage, I don't really see anything. I just heard something. Someone harassing my boat. Let's see. There. Wow. I took a beating from somebody. We'll finish all this up next time. See if we can't start work on a motor along the outer edge. We'll get our walls across the ditches. Only because I don't feel like trying to fill them in. Which I know we could do. I just rather not. Much of exercise, and can I do it as anything else? And then sooner or later, I think I'd like to have a tower up at that corner. You're a lucky bird. I was gonna get you. Oh, we need to make arrows. And we still have iron armor and weapons to start constructing, but I think we're gonna have to find another swamp and a bunch more iron before we can get those properly leveled up. But I think for now, I think we're in pretty good shape. So thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time.